What's up, guys? It's Kelly, and I know it's not Nail Art Sunday, but I've been slacking on the nail art this month, so I wanted to do a really fun blue to black gradient for you. You guys absolutely loved my red to black gradient that I did a while back, so I figured I would show you how to do it in blue. So yeah, let's just get started. So for this manicure, I'm going to obviously be using base coat and then the blue that I want the manicure to start out as. And then I'm gonna use a couple of transition colors. So I'm gonna take this medium blue and then this nice dark jelly blue, which I actually just reviewed, and a black nail polish. I'm also gonna be using top coat. Of course, I'll list everything in the description that I'm using in this video. And I'm gonna be using a regular old cosmetic sponge. That is how I do my gradients. Alright, so I am starting off with my clean natural nail and applying my base coat, and then once that is completely dry, I am going to go in with a few coats of my lightest blue nail polish. So this is going to be the top color, and you don't have to start with white because all the polishes that you're layering on are going to be blue as well. So while that's drying, I'm just going to apply some liquid latex around my skin. Obviously, if you're allergic, you want to skip this step, but you can always use tape or anything that you have on hand. I have a whole video about alternatives, which I will link up in the cards. Alright, so here's the fun part. I am going to take my cosmetic sponge and I'm going to start to paint on some overlapping stripes of blue nail polish, starting with the lightest color on the top. And of course, we really want to saturate the sponge. You want to have enough on there so that none of the little sticky bits get onto your nails. I have a huge video just with all the guidelines of everything about gradients. Gradients are probably my favorite type of nail art, so really fun for me to do that. But anyway, if you guys are interested, I've got that linked in the description and I'll probably throw it into the cards as well. But like I was saying, just layering all these colors. Now this blue looks a little bit darker than you probably would want. If you want to have an in-between color, that's fine too. I just happen to know that this color has that jelly-like texture, so it's not going to be fully opaque. So I thought it would be perfect for a gradient. And then of course we're going to finish off with the black. So while that sponge is still wet, I'm going to sponge it onto my nails, probably going to do a few coats so that it looks nice and seamless. And then once I'm done with that, I'm going to peel off my liquid latex. If there's any little bits that I have missed with the liquid latex, I'm just going to go in with acetone and a cleanup brush and clean up that edge really nicely. And then this is when your manicure comes alive, when you add the top coat. It's my favorite part. I'm sure it is for you guys too. But yeah, so that's it. It's super easy. This is perfect for winter. You can do it any time of year. You guys know how much I love gradients, so I just wear them all the time, basically. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Make sure you subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll talk to you next time.